Ready?
Yep.
This is Robert Jones, and this is my Kelty Red Wing 50, which is a 3100. And what I figured out is I can take this bucket that says 32.5 pounds of wash and soap, put down in there, and I've got a seat I can sit on at camp. I can haul water in it. I can haul gear in it. And it seems like I can put more stuff in my pack, so I'll show you how it works. It barely fits. You've got to open it up real wide. Kind of got to work with it a little bit because it's a tight fit. So it gives your pack a nice square bottom. Escape bivy that I didn't use either. Handkerchief. This is my little pillow, so when I'm sleeping in my hammock and I like a sock hat, I put my pillow in there and it makes it stuff that. This is a Trangia 9-inch plate. Teflon skillet, which I was real happy with, from Never something or another. Hot as the water filter, hot as there goes giant woolly pulleys that can't do any weight. Seems like it worked pretty good. So if you're interested in the Kelty pack, you want to put a bucket in it, you might try something like that.